Okay, hey guys, it's me Frisk, and I'm just gonna react to, I don't know what NSFW means, but I'm gonna be searching Friends Undertale, and so let's just see what happens. I'm going to images though. Let me just do it this way. YouTube video, blocked kiddo, no, check, I don't understand. So, Sian's is an adult still, and then Sian's when he grows up, when I grow up a little bit. Okay, that makes no sense, but whatever. I don't know why I'm drinking, I don't know why, because why am I wearing a striped shirt if I'm not a kid? Only kids wear striped shirts. That's a cute picture. No, Frisk, stop. Ah, oh my god. Thank you for using an anime base. Looks pretty bad. Let me push back. I look like I'm 11 here. So, this is our fan child. See, and again, it's because he's a child. No. I'm a child there, and then I grow up. It doesn't make sense. I'm guessing this one's Franz, and this one's Sarisk or whatever. This is not really Franz. I don't wear those clothes. I'm wearing blue. Actually, no, not right now. I'm wearing red with blue stripes. And then some shorts. Again, not really. Cinnamino. Sans, he just went upstairs. I don't really see this as Franz. I seen this. It's not really for the. Yeah, it's for an AU where me and Sans fuse. Again, not really Sorio. I mean, I'm not really Franz. I'm reading right here. But see, I look like a kiddo in this one. It's hard to explain this one. I don't really know why Sansi's an eye thing, because he doesn't have eye sockets. I mean, he doesn't have eyes. I've seen this picture multiple times. Oh, so it's Chazriel, and me and Sans. So this is what people how some people ship, like now Kiss, and I'm so stuck on this ship. I don't even really look like that, but you go ahead, girl. I think you're a girl. Confused. Ooh, I seen this art. It's really cute. I'm gonna hate on Friends all I want. No offense. You can ship it. Sans would have killed me if it wasn't for Toriel for information. Adult Frisk. I sure do look like an adult. I don't even know anymore. Don't touch the child. This is not Franz related. Because it's a child. Don't touch the child in Sans's. 5 minutes. So it's me and Sans together. Like just little things. Meh for me and Sans. OTP for Soriel. It's like weird. If you're okay with Soriel, you're okay with Franz, or you like both of them a lot, then you're kind of shipping me with my dad. Wouldn't that make kind of be like that? Because I don't know about you, but that's not what my clothes look like. When I fell in the underground? No. What the fudge? Sorry, I'm not swearing. I don't want to get in trouble with Mom. Most of these are adorable. Like this one. This one's pretty cute. This one's also pretty cute. This one, I don't really think it's Franz. Same with this one, I think it's just me being nice and stuffs. These are really cute though. I mean, some of them at least. Oh, so. I look like I'm 5. Okay, I know this is not Franz. Because if it was Franz, it is Franz comic, but I've seen this comic and it's not Franz. It's more of like a babysitter child thing. I can agree with this. There we go. Why is Sans on top of me while I'm reading a book that has no pages? See, this is not Franz.
Oh, and would you look at this? An empty wallet. For shame. Where did the money go? How about we ask your little rabbit friend there?
Yeah, because kids. Sans! Sans, what the fish? Sans, no. Sans, how are you even eating that? Sans, no. You know they're gonna kiss that frisk me. Oh, I like the outfit I'm wearing though, it's adorable. Sorry. I don't really understand why Sans biting on me. In this one, and plus he doesn't have a tongue. I mean, he probably could with magic, but. Yeah! Ship it, 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 ship it. Okay, I'm done. But, so you know, I ship it. I like how you draw me, but my hair, is pretty long. Not right there. I see his eyes are white, not that. Off. I want to make sure this doesn't go over, 15 minutes, because I don't have that. I recorded a video of reacting to stuff, but I don't really. Didn't. Come on, stop. Is this on my. No. Okay, no. How is this Franz? Oh, so you get a 4-year-old and ship it with like a 20 freaking. Like a 40, 30-year-old. I'm obviously like 5 in this picture, 4 even. I like the song, I'm better when I'm dancing, yeah, yeah. Why? You know it's not Franz in this, right? Oh, and Eliza is 9 through 12, right? At least that's what I heard. Oh, and Zia's with Killer in the IU, so. Typing now. Death, hugging, mean death, like a very brutal death.
calls me kid in the game, so I don't really know what you guys are talking about. Maybe an Aeus. It's another soul thing. St. Franz? I'm like 4 in this picture. Dude, it's like, I don't even understand some of these. Sometimes, I mean, I know what they mean. I just, I'm just like, no. Sans would do that. Before I did, not me, before the genocide run happened. I flirt with everybody, pretty much. I'm getting pretty grossed out. This is pretty gross. Yeah, this is fine. This story out for life, peeps. Just to let you know, Frisk ships Soryo. So that means that you have to ship it now. It's canon. Not really. My shoes don't even look like that. Probably I was a kid if I grew up. That's gross. I'm probably gonna stop it when it hits 14 minutes. So let me scroll down and stop. Wait a minute before. To be honest, Hans looks like he's about to, like, do something I don't want, so. Let me scroll up a bit. I don't know what that means. This picture is cute. Yeah, it's covered in blood. I hope you know, it kind of... I'm grossed out now. Okay, so you're saying that this is Franz. Even though I'm in a baby cart. Okay, yeah, go ahead with that. Just learn what's not right from... Pretty accurate. No. Okay. Start with one... Last picture. This is in France. We'll have to do. Bye. Let me just scroll up. And bye. See y'all in the next episode of something. And there we go. Wait, we end.